Blasting. I want you to tell me something about one of your black teammates.
Sir, yes, sir! I'm rooming with Blue, sir, and I noticed that he wears those leopard-spotted underwears, bikini style, sir!
Okay, maybe somebody who's not your roommate.
Sir, I eat lunch with Rev. That's Jerry Harris, sir. People call him Rev because he's always praying and he won't abide a foul tongue, sir!
And what is the Rev going to do after high school?
I don't know. Go to college and all that, I guess.
What about you? You going to go to college?
Oh, not me, Coach. I ain't a brainiac like Rev.
Think you got a future in football?
Oh, heck no. I just figure if I got to be in school, I might as well hit some people while I'm at it.
All right, I like that. A self-aware man, I like that. So what kind of music does the Rev like?
Oh, me and Rev both dig on the Temptations.
Oh, yeah?
I know you want to leave me, but I refuse to let you go. If I got to pray, please, for your sympathy, I don't mind, because you mean that much to me. Ain't you proud to beg?
Okay, all right. Stop begging. Anybody else? No volunteers? Camel? Bertier? No, huh? Each one of you will spend time every day with a teammate of a different race. You will learn about him and his family, his likes, his dislikes. You'll report back to me until you meet every one of your teammates. Until that time, we go to 3-a-day practices. You continue to ignore each other, we'll go to 4-a-day practices. Now, is there any part of this that you don't understand?
You can take a lesson from the dead. If we don't come together right now on this hollow ground, we too will be destroyed. Just like they were. I don't care if you like each other or not, but you will respect each other. And maybe, I don't know, maybe you will learn to play this game like men.
I was afraid of you, Julius. I only saw what I was afraid of. And now I know I was only hating my brother.
I tell you what, though. When all this is over, and you're gonna move out the same neighborhood together, okay, and, you'll get old, you'll get fat. It ain't gonna be all this black-white between us.
Left side.
Strong side.